raring to go. Pull back the right-hand paddle with your foot on the brake. First gear. Auto off. We're ready to go now. Whenever you're ready, we can now gently go forward, round to the left. And then we're going to swing round and back over through those blue cones.
Yep, okay.
There we go. Now round to the right. Through the blues, gently squeeze the accelerator up to your next gear. Squeezing the accelerator up to your next gear. That's it, keep it going. Lovely. Squeezing that accelerator, doing a great job. We're going to go through these orange cones. We're going to look, see what's coming down the track. Round to the left, nothing on the track. Squeeze the accelerator, right hand side of the brake. I'm going past the brake board, on to the brakes, round to the right, that's it, round we go to the right, gentle speed accelerator, lovely, keep on going, round to the right, okay, on to the accelerator, squeeze the accelerator, keep on going, squeeze the accelerator, pass those green cones. Over to the brake board, then gently onto the brakes, keep it to the left hand side. That's it, on the brakes a bit more, down the gears to fourth, and then down to third, and then round to the right. Excellent, nice and steady then round here. Gently squeeze the accelerator. As you know, it's quite a sharp right here, so round to the right. Lovely. On the power again, then squeezing the accelerator, keeping over to the right-hand side, building the speed up. He's going into the left, we're going to stay to the right. Up to your next gear, through the green cones. On the power again, through the green cones. That's it, back on the power again. Squeeze the accelerator. Next gear again, squeeze that accelerator. Next gear again, then easing off the accelerator, back onto the brakes again, braking harder, down to fifth gear, down to fourth, off the brakes, tight into that yellow, let it run wide out over to the yellow on the outside. Lovely, that's it, keep it this sort of speed, gently on the accelerator again, round we go to the right. And we go to the right. Okay, back on the power again then. Squeeze that accelerator. Up to your next gear. And the next one, keep going through the greens. Heading for the brake board. Easing off the accelerator. Back on to the brakes again now. Down one gear. Bit more on the brakes, down one more gear. And then down one last gear to third. Lovely, then round to the right. Squeeze accelerator round to the left. And this time, if we go past here, we're going to stay over to the left hand side. Remember, go through those blue cones. There we go. Over to the left. Steering wheel up, pulling back both the paddles to put into neutral.